waiting list in the minefield. Now knock it off, neck brain. General of the Army, General Douglas MacArthur, your Supreme Commander is going to inspect you, fella. Genuflect when you say that now. And he's going to find us just the way we are and what we are. Draftee doctors, a little gamey and dazed from crawling inside people trying to keep them breathing.
Forget Fort Dix, Frank. This is Bedpan Alley.
Oh, okey-doke. You slackers do what you want. But I'm going to show the general we're military. And I order you to clean up that unholy mess in there, and if you don't, I will.
You touch one dirty sock, you remove one layer of crud, you kill one cockroach, Frank, and I will personally grind you into a fine powder and sprinkle you on MacArthur's oatmeal.
What he said.